pretty amazing. I'm really enjoying it. It's been pretty hectic, a lot of hard work and full on schedule, but I'm really enjoying it. My major is business and economics. Economics was my favourite subject and best subject at high school. I didn't really know what I wanted to study, so I just sort of went with my best subject. I heard about UT through Caden Hensel, who's sort of like a past player here, and he's sort of around the tennis circuit where I live, and Caden's a really respected player from around my town. And then when Sam called me, I mean, I really got along with Sam, and I clicked with Sam, and just found him someone I could really get along with, so it just seemed like a really good decision for me to pick Tennessee. To be a part of that and a part of a legacy like that at Tennessee is obviously really amazing. And I mean, Jack and Scotty are two guys that I really respect and look up to as role models in tennis, so like having them on the team is just like having older brothers, I guess. A huge difference. I mean, like, the players here are significantly better than what you get in the juniors. Obviously they're men now, and yeah, it's just a really tough competition, especially in the SECs. Definitely just getting solid and starting to just improve my game and work on my strengths. And obviously, you know, you need to work on your weaknesses, but sort of advancing to a better part of my game would be important. Toowoomba is sort of like a regional city in Queensland. It's you know, it's a quiet sort of place, but you know, it was a great place to grow up, and I had a really good school and a good childhood, so I loved it.
And then I hear that you have a unique talent. There was a bit of a plane fiasco this weekend, and you led the audience in a bit of a Backstreet Boys sing-along. Do you have a favorite Backstreet Boys song, and do you think we should play more Backstreet Boys before matches here?
I mean, probably one of my guilty pleasures would be Backstreet Boys. Not something I'm sort of proud of to tell the guys in the team. However, you know, great song. My favourite song would definitely be I Want It That Way. And yeah, bit of fun on the plane, I guess, with the boys.